All right, so the XL series, we call them binocular telescopes because they use telescope focusers that hold interchangeable eyepieces. And in a binocular telescope, it's the eyepiece that determines magnification. Now we have three eyepieces available. The binocular comes with our mid magnification, the 14 millimeter eyepiece, but we have others available optionally. We have the high power 7 millimeter, and they just go in, they just drop in like that. So now we've just gone from a 40 times binocular to an 80 times binocular. Likewise, we can go lower. Drop in this eyepiece and we're down to 25x. So why would you want to do that? Because magnification it's a trade-off with field of view. So if you want to take in a big scene, a big chunk of the night sky, or if you're looking out over water and you're trying to find a pod of whales, you want low power because you're getting a bigger picture. When you find the whales or you find something of interest in the night sky, you can switch to high power to concentrate on a much smaller area and bring it in that much closer. So that's why we call them binocular telescopes, because you can change magnification that easy.